Man, I got this swag. My head back to my back. You know I'm popping tag. But man, I got this swag. So guys, we're here at a corner store near our hotel, and we're so fascinated about the snacks. Look at this, Lay's cucumber flavor in China. There's so many different flavors, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a little vlog of the different treats in this store.
Squid.
OMG, what is that, Kat?
Squid.
Ew. Squid chips. Squid chips. Look at this. Roasted chicken wings flavor. Roasted chicken wings flavor.
Wasabi flavor.
Ooh, wasabi flavor. Stacey, we're doing a vlog of like the different
squid chips.
Weird things in our in the store, okay? So go ahead, just pick out the weirdest things.
Oh, let's see.
Chicken feet.
Ew. Oh, chicken feet. Chicken feet. Look, they sell them in the in a bag like this.
Chicken feet in a bag.
Chicken feet.
Wow.
Chicken. Whoa, what is this? Is that bad? Ding 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 dong. What is it? Dang ding.
Dang
ding eggs. What are these, like snake eggs?
This is egg. Egg chips.
Egg chips. Oh, so shrimp cool. Chips.
Oh my god, they got lobster chips.
Lobster and shrimp.
Lobster.
That's so good. That's crab chips. These for like the prime 112 type of dimes like animals.
Whatever. Look, they sell chicken wings in a bag. Look.
Chicken wings in a bag. Chicken feet in
look
a bag.
Look at chicken wings.
Oh, man. Oh, I ate these on the plane. They wasn't that bad. These. So I just want to show you guys like the different foods that they eat here as well. Oh my gosh, look, they have like this little food thing.
Oh, they have this thing that Brina was eating the last time at KFC. Look at how they keep their meat. Good. Like,
it wasn't that bad either.
No, actually, it tasted good actually the last time.
Mm-hmm.
They just. Bro, what is that? This is what it is, actually. Stacy, did you discover something different?
They have Mexican chicken Lay's, y'all.
Wow, made of tomatoes.
That's
oh my god, look at Texas grilled barbecue flavor.
I don't know which Pringles is it. I think it's an original flavor.
Original's pretty safe.
I don't want to be stuck.
Oh, there's tomato flavor.
I don't know what that means. So I'm just putting it all together. what else they got? They got dried mangoes.
Dried mangoes. What are these?
Oh my god, these are noodles.
These are all different type of noodles.
Wow.
Noodles, noodles.
This must be mild.
Chicken noodle. Oh, we should do a chicken noodle soup dance for Bianca. Come on, grab a noodle.
Oh, they got the noodle cups right here.
Hold on.
Let's go. Yeah. Y'all already know what this is. We got another one. I got my AG, the voice of Harlem. Two. I got my girl, Young B.
Let's go.
So Kathy,
you're delicious.
Oh god, it's so good.
Really?
Yes.
What is this, by the way?
Wasabi chips. Okay, do you not like pepper?
Spicy?
It's wasabi. Okay.
Am I gonna need juice or something?
Oh my god, this is my new favorite chip.
What do you think?
Did you eat with your what's up? You eat it with your sushi.
Stacey, why don't you try it? Stacey, try it. Perfect for YouTube. It terrifies. Wow.
Oh my God.
So good.
So good and tasty.
So we're gonna try some different things throughout the day. And anyway.
Mentos.
Let me see the packages.
Mentos. It tastes like the real Mentos.
It really does though?
Yeah, it does.
Try it, let me see.
I'm trying not to get all. Man, I got this way. My head to my bed. You know I'm popping tag. But man, I got this way.